डॉक्टर शाहिदा असगर थोड़े सामने एक प्रेजेंटेशन पावर पॉइंट की 10 मिनट से मुश्तमिल है ये पेश कर सन। इस अलावा भी साड़ी पावर पॉइंट की प्रेजेंटेशन हो सने ये थोड़ा जा प्रोग्राम नू चेंज किया है तो इंशाल्लाह वह भी प्रेजेंटेशन अपने मुकाम दे इत्थे आके पेश कर सन इंशाल्लाह।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, बहुत शुक्रिया ज़ियाउद्दीन साहब, आप मुझे मुसलसल डॉक्टर कह रहे हैं लेकिन टेक्निकली अभी मैं डॉक्टर नहीं हुई, आई एम वेटिंग फॉर माय वाइवा पीएचडी वाइवा, लेकिन मैं बहुत शुक्रगुजार हूँ आपकी और मैं गंधारा हिंको बोर्ड और एकेडमी को तीसरी आलमी कॉन्फ्रेंस मुनक्कद कराने पर मुबारकबाद पेश करती हूँ। मैं तमाम इंतज़ामिया और खसूसन ज़ियाउद्दीन साहब की बहुत मशहूर हूँ कि जिन्होंने ना सिर्फ मुझे गंधारा हिंको अकेडमी से मुतारिफ़ कराया बल्कि इस मकाला की तैयारी के लिए तमाम ज़रूरी मवाद भी मुहैया किया। मेरी मकाला जो है वो इंग्लिश में है, दैट इज़ अबाउट साईं अहमद अली एंड सूफीज लवर्स ऑफ द बिलवड। नेक्स्ट स्लाइड प्लीज। दिस इज़ बेसिकली थ्री पॉइंट थीम। फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज़ सर्कल ऑफ द सूफी, सेकेंड पॉइंट इज लवर एंड द बिलवड, एंड द थर्ड पॉइंट इज यूनिवर्सल लैंग्वेज ऑफ डिवाइन लव। दिस इज जर्नी ऑफ लव, लव लैंग्वेज दैट डजंट नीड एनी बाउंड्री। सो आई डिफाइन सर्कल ऑफ द सूफी, इफ़ यू सी एट द सर्कल, यू सी दैट द सर्कल बिगिनस एट वन पॉइंट, goes far away to the opposite side, the focus is opposite here and it turns to the starting point. Sai Ahmed Ali elaborates this idea in the following words. Next slide please. Saiya ishq diye badi dur manzil mate safar samjhe dina 15 da. In my translation, Saiya love destination is far away, do not reckon it a few days journey. Next slide please. Sai Ahmed Ali also has great understanding of opposites and there are several verses that he has said on opposites. I quote here. Next slide please. Halka teri zameen utte ranga rang di teri khudai dekhi dil bukhal bakhili se pare dekhe sheeshe wang ke andi safai dekhi. O creator, in your world creation of various kinds is seen, some hearts full of avarice and stinginess while some hearts are clear like glass. At another place he said, talib jo asal matloob tene usdi toond andar beqarar rehnde andro andar ho jande ghaza gamdi zahir ishrata si darkanar rehnde. Truth seeker remain restless in their longing, secretly nourished by sadness, apparently look tranquil. And then next slide. Kya ishq baka fana mein hai akal neendro put jagaya mein, maut ishq vi sab hayat saiya kafan marne to pehle savaya mein. Love roused wisdom by informing it that eternity lies in death, saiya living resides in death, therefore I prepared my coffin in my life. Now I come to the second point, that is about lover and the beloved, and we see that Sai repeatedly refers to Mansur Halaj, a medieval revolutionary Persian mystic. Mansur had found the secret of love in the oneness of the lover and the beloved. Sai also expresses his passionate desire to be like Mansur, who experienced the apex of love, and Mansur's execution became a symbol of love for Pir Sai. And there are several verses where he refers to Mansur Halaj. Tu bhi is tarah le ja saugat saiya jis tarah daad te chadh ke Mansur le gaye. Saiya, you also like Mansur who was executed, get the souvenir of love. Mansur nu ishq mashhoor kita dadra se ishq bedad ninga. Love converted Mansur into an immortal being. Love is empathetic, not implicable. Karke dar manzoor mansoor wangu mate kharij ho jave darbar vichon, accept gallows like mansoor, अदरवाइज बी रेडी फॉर एक्सपेल्शन फ्रॉम हिज कोर्ट. तू भी उसी दा हो जा हरदम साइया जैसा होया मंसूर चट दार जिस्ता. यू ऑल्सो यूनाइट विद द बिलवड लाइक मंसूर साइया हु हैप्पीली हैंग ऑन द गैलोस. एंड देन दिस इज अ सर्कुलर क्वेस्ट. सजना संघ किंच मेल होवे टूडना यार मैनू ते मैं यार टूडा. फिरा कूचा बकूचा तलाश करदा मरगजार किधरे हर बाजार टूडा. खरे पर वैशी लोड़ा वादियाँ में किधरे बाग टूडा गुलजार टूडा. साया इश्क ने दस्या ते जान गया वसदा अंदर मेरे जिसनू बार टूडा. ओ माई बिलवड हाउ टू यूनाइट विद दी विद बोथ आर सीकिंग फॉर ईच अदर वेंडरिंग थ्रू द स्ट्रीट्स इन योर क्वेस्ट. In gardens and bazaars, search widely in valleys, rummage around gardens and grounds. Saya love opened my insight, and I recognized he resides inside whom I am seeking outside. So the journey comes to the full circle when Saya says he has brought us from nothingness into existence. So only he will send all to nothingness. Only he will release me, Saya, who sends me to the prison of this world. So this is the journey in quest of the beloved. From here, I come to the last point, the third point, that love crosses borders. The language of love doesn't need any boundary. So here I quote various Sufis. What do they say about love? Ibn Arabi, he said, you should know that known things can be divided into two sorts. One sort can be defined and the other sort cannot be defined. Those who know and speak about love agree that it is one of the things that cannot be defined. A person recognizes it when it abides within himself and when it is his own attribute. He doesn't know what it is, but he does not deny its existence. Rabi' al-Basri, he expresses the same idea in these verses. In love, nothing exists between heart and heart. Speech is born out of longing. True description from the real taste. The one who tastes knows. The one who explains lies. How can you describe the true form of something in whose presence you are blotted out and in whose being you still exist and who lives as a sign for your journey? Sultan Bahu says, Azal abadnu sehi kito se vekh tamashe guzre hu. 14 तबक दिला दे अंदर आतिश लाए हुजरे हू जिना हक ना हासिल कीता दोए जहाने उजरे हू आशी गर्क हुई विच वहदत वेख तिन्हां दे मुजरे हू. I have at last grasped the beginning and the end. I have seen the whole spectacle of past, present and future pass before my eyes. Within my heart are 14 realms, chambers of light ablaze with the profusion of God's light. Those who have not realized God will wander, homeless in this world, destitute in the next. But watch the lovers dance with ecstasy, and they merge into oneness of God. And then true lovers turn into timeless guides. And Sai says, Saya ishq te jhede murid hoge, aur murid gulalam de peer hoge. Saya, whoever commits to divine love becomes spiritual guide of the whole universe. And here is the conclusion of this whole journey, that is mirage of love, where Sai says, Dawat da kiswal payam aya, arshau to si ruye zami utte, kon halke kul da mehman hoge, gya halke hal sikh hittai bari utte. To whom invitation has been sent from heaven to earth, who as the guest of Almighty Allah traveled from earth to heaven. Thank you very much for your attention.